They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Hey everybody, Brangberg here. We're going to do another Overwatch demo and review. This is number 27 in the series that we're going to do here just a second. As usual, I do have the links down below so you can donate anything to me. And I put you on the donate list, and then at the next case opening, you'll get something. The next case opening, we're not going to be doing donations like we did on the last one, just because a lot of the extra stuff that I open up in the next 50 case opening that I'm going to be doing tomorrow, probably, we're going to be using those guns to do some giveaways and stuff like that. I'm going to do a bunch of giveaways, a bunch of different guns and stuff like that. So definitely make sure you add me to your friends and subscribe to me and stuff like that on Facebook. Get in the Brang's Army, which there's a link down below too as well. Also in Brang's Army, I've posted a link there because I'm going to be doing a video on here pretty soon. And it's going to be a question and answer with myself, Brangberg. So any questions you have for me, anything that's come up, you know, about me gaming, setups that I use, what I use for my headset, what I use for my wheelchair, you know, any whatever questions you might think of that you're interested in, that you thought, hey, I wonder that about Brangberg, let me know. I'm pretty new, so I'm doing this to try and get you guys to know a little bit more about me, since you're watching all my videos and stuff, just so you can dig a little deeper in there. I do have the Phoenix coin too. I don't know if anyone's gotten that yet, but I got it myself, and I still haven't got any case drops, so kind of disappointed in that, despite playing the maps a bunch of times, so kind of weird there. But alright, and the last thing that I wanted to mention is anyone that has not yet picked a gun that did a donation and I've contacted you, you're running out of time, because when I do the next one tomorrow, that's when it's gonna cut off for the gun donation. So the 5 or 6 people or so out of the like 30 or something that donated to me, definitely get in on that to pick up a gun before the opportunity closes. So but thanks again to everyone who donated. Thanks to the 6 or 7 or so people who have donated since then. Two of which, one I know was Pandaman, donated a capsule key, and there was one more Pandaman donated today. That's why I remember his. The other one, I don't remember who you are, and I apologize. You're definitely going to get a big shout-out next video, but you donated a game for me, so I'm going to be donating that game during the next giveaway. So, and you're going to be shout-out like a million times in that video to make up for me not remembering who you are right now. So I apologize for that, but alright, enough of me blabbering on and on. Let's get into this Overwatch and see what we got here. See if we got a hacker today. Hopefully we don't have one of those of the guy spinning around in circles, which has happened twice, because I get dizzy. Alright, looks like we don't have a spinning in circles one, so that's good. And if anyone from Steam is watching this, I don't like when you do this warm-up right here, because it kind of wastes time. Because you only have a certain amount of rounds that you get to review, and this, like, is like a huge delay and everything, so you guys should eliminate that and just go to the rounds for me to judge if they're hacking or not. despite me liking this right now, where he's kind of paused and could be adjusting any scripts he's running or anything. But. Alright, here we go. First round, still kind of AFK. I haven't seen anything thus far. He does prefer to use pistols over anything. I think he might be one of those guys that uses pistols a lot, which could get him, which could get people to report him. He's good with pistols because that's all he uses. So I haven't seen anything yet. He was kind of looking away from the guy at mid and looking away from mid when he saw him, so it's fine. I don't know why he just shot him. He still has full health, so that was literally for no reason. was kind of sketchy. But might have hurt him. Definitely had some sketchy things going on there. I'm definitely going to at least hold him for griefing because he just lit up his teammate for absolutely no reason. I don't know why on earth he would do that. Towards the end, it seemed like he might have had some vision assistance going on. That one shot to the dome was a little suspicious, but again, I don't think I had evident beyond a reasonable doubt there. Could have just been a lucky shot, and like I said, it looked like he favored the pistol over the SMGs and stuff that he had, so but I'm definitely voting him that for griefing, for just blasting his teammate for absolutely no reason. His teammate didn't shoot him, you know. I don't know, unless he said something in chat to him that was that messed up, but I don't think he did, so I'm gonna vote him beyond a reasonable doubt for griefing and insufficient in the other three. But again, he might add something with the vision, stuff like that, but I think he just uses the pistol a lot because that's what his tendencies was appearing to be and what we got to see. So that's what I'm voting. So definitely let me know in the comments, agree, disagree, what you guys thought, and thanks again.